Tom asked for Michigan. Starving over here. Let's smoke some ribs.
I got two types of spare ribs. I got just unseasoned rack, and then my number one taste tester's father brought these pre-seasoned over, and told me to smoke them up and then give them a call. So I'm gonna smoke them. I'm gonna score the membrane on the back on both of them, and get this other one all seasoned up. Get them on the smoker. Okay, I'm going to take my lit charcoal and I'm going to put it in my shotgun. This is called the Thornton method, where you put all your basket full and start it at the far end. I got some hickory and some apple wood in it to put in it. Okay. I'm gonna put a little PBR in my run around here. PBR and water for moisture. Okay. Got my Cyber-Q hooked up. I got my cook temp at 143. And I don't have any food probes on it with the ribs. But I got the gate on the fan all the way open. Better get up to temp and get them ribs on there. Shotgun up to temp. Gonna get my ribs in. About an hour and a half in, spritz them down with a little 50% water, apple cider vinegar. The cook temp's 225 degrees. About an hour and a half in, looking good.
Get these ribs out.
Hold on. Okay, go.
Come on around over here. Texas cheat. back on the smoker. That was almost 3 hours for the first phase. Wrap them in, I don't know, hour, maybe 2 hours. Okay.
Come on. Go.
Alrighty, I got my first one out. Oh man. Got the meat pulling back from the bone. Jellies. Oh man. Get these out of here and get them back on that grill for a little bit, and we'll be eating large. Ooh, look at that. Got the meat receding. Now they smell good. Alrighty, we're gonna get them back on the smoker. Follow me over. Beans are looking good. Stir them up a little bit. Alrighty. Done. Alrighty, let's get these off the shotgun. I lost my camera holder, so. Ooh, they look good. Leaving beans in there. Alrighty, we've been rested. It's time to see what we got here. This must be getting all bones. I'm starving over here. Yeah, a little bit of a smoke ring here, not a whole lot. I'm a little disappointed. Those are pretty tender. Huh? I'm disappointed in the smoke ring. Oh yeah, that's good. Juicy and tender. Okay. Cornbread, ribs, beans. Starving over here. Number one taste tester. Donator of the ribs.